Yes, good afternoon, champions. Happy Sunday. Hallelujah. Let us all rise up and we can start worshiping our God who's worthy of all our praises. I'll read to you 1 Chronicles 29:11. It says, "Yours, Lord, is the greatness and the power and the glory and the majesty and the splendor. For everything in heaven and earth is yours. Yours, Lord, is the kingdom. You are exalted as head over all." Father God, we're here right now, Lord. We thank you, Father, for your goodness, your faithfulness in our lives, O God. Lord, come as we worship you, O Lord. Be exalted in our midst, O God. Let your glory fall in this place, O God. Surround us with your power, with your love and your grace and your mercy. Hallelujah to you, Lord. Be the center of our worship right now, God. Have your way. Have your way in our midst, God. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Amen. Come on, let's clap our hands. Woo! Let's unite our voices to Him. You deserve the glory. You deserve our praise. Shout out for praise. We will stand and rejoice as one people lift in one voice. You're worthy of glory, worthy of honor, worthy of praise. We will shout and proclaim the greatness of your holy name. You're worthy of glory, worthy of honor, worthy of praise. You are holy, you are holy. The whole earth sings your praise, the whole earth sings your praise. You are holy, you are holy, the whole earth sees your praise, the whole earth sees your praise. pour out our best for you. We 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 pour out our best for you.
Everything to you.
We pour out our best for you. We pour out our best for you. We pour out our best for you. We pour out our best for you. We pour out our best for you. We pour out our best for you. We pour out our best for you. We pour out our best for you. And exalt your name forever and ever. Great is the Lord and most worthy of praise. His greatness no one can fathom. Come on, church, let's join heaven in worshiping him. All the saints and angels, they bow before your throne, and all the elders cast their crowns before the Lamb of God. You are worthy of it all.
Yes, you are.
You are worthy of it all.
Jesus,
for from you are all things, and to you are all things. You deserve the glory. Grounds before the Lamb Hallelujah, Lord. You are worthy. From the rising of the sun to the going down of the same, Lord, we praise you and we glorify your name. There is no one like you, Lord. There is no one like you. We give you everything. We give everything to you today. We join you in. We worship you, God. Hallelujah.
Day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, night and day, let incense arise. Day and night, night and day, let incense arise.
Let our worship.
Day and night, night and day,
Lord, to worship in your presence, Lord. We lift up your name on high. Hallelujah. Thank you, God. We worship you. We bow down to you, God. Hallelujah. There is none like you. There is none like you. You're the only one that's true and living, God. You are holy, holy. You're holy, you're holy. Come on, church, lift up your voices to him right now. Hallelujah. You're holy, you're worthy. You're worthy of all our praise. Come on, church. Worship, worship the God who is worthy, the God who is almighty. the one who saves us, the one who died for us. Holy, holy, holy. Revelation chapter 4, verse 2 to 11. At once I was in the Spirit, and there before me was a throne in heaven with someone sitting on it. And there the one who sat there had the appearance of jasper and ruby, a rainbow that shone like an emerald encircled the throne. Surrounding the throne were 24 elders, other thrones, and seated on them were 24 elders. They were dressed in white and had crowns of gold in their heads. From the throne came flashes of lightning, rumbling, and bursts of thunder. In front of the throne, seven lamps were blazing. These are the seven spirits of God. Also in front of the throne, there was what looked like a sea of glass, clear as crystal. In the center, around the throne, were four living creatures, and they were covered with eyes in front and in back. The first living creature was like a lion. The second was like an ox. The third had a face like a man. The fourth was like a flying eagle. Each of the four living creatures had six wings and was covered with eyes all around, even under its wings. Day and night, they never stopped saying, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is to come." Whenever the living creatures give glory, honor, and thanks to Him who sits on the throne and lives forever and ever, the 24 elders fall down before Him who sits on the throne and worship Him who lives forever and ever. They lay their crowns before the throne and say, "You are worthy, O Lord our God, to receive glory and honor and power, for You created all things, and by Your will they were created and have their being. Jesus, You are holy. You are holy, God. Only You are worthy. Yes, You are worthy. Worthy is the Lamb. Worthy is the Lamb. Amen. Come on, let us worship. Shout your praises to Jesus.
Praise, O Lord our God. Lord, we thank You. We thank You, O Lord our God. We thank You for Your love, O Lord our God. We thank You for Your faithfulness, Father God. Lord, we thank You. As You have said, O Lord, in Isaiah 6:3, O Lord, as they were calling, O Lord, one another, "Holy, holy, holy is the Lord Almighty. The whole earth is full of Your glory." Lord, You will indeed deserve, O Lord, the highest praise, O Lord, from Your people. Lord, we will declare today, O Lord, that You are indeed worthy, O Lord, of Your honor, O Lord, of the grace, Father God. Lord, You are indeed, O Lord, deserve, O Lord, to be praised, Father God, that You will allow each one of us, Father God, to pour out our very best, O Lord. Our very best, O Lord, because You have given us, O Lord, and pour out Your love through Your Son, Jesus Christ. Lord, we thank You, O Lord, that You have allowed us, O Lord, to be given the same opportunity as Your angels in heaven, declaring, "Holy, holy, holy, O Lord, is the Lord God Almighty." Lord, continue to allow to declare it from our lips, O Lord, from our hearts, O Lord, daily in our lives, O Lord. Thank You, O Lord, for allowing us to worship You in spirit and in truth. Thank You, O Lord, for allowing us to live a life that is filled with Your love. Thank You, O Lord, for everything that You do, O Lord. Thank You for restoring us, O Lord, for everything, O Lord, for allowing us, O Lord, to be able, O Lord, to embrace fully, O Lord, the things that You have offered, O Lord. Lord, we thank You, O Lord, our God. We are in an awe, Lord our God. Lord, you deserve to be praised, to be honored, O Lord our God. Lord, allow our hearts, O Lord, to be at peace, O Lord our God. For those who are restless, O Lord, allow each one, O Lord, to reach out to your hands, O Lord, as you have offered peace and love. And for those, O Lord, who are struggling in their life, O Lord, allow them, O Lord, to receive the warmth of your embrace, O Lord. And even, O Lord, for those who are in need, O Lord, Lord, you are the God of the God who provides, O Lord, that you will not, O Lord, allowing every table, O Lord, our God, to be run dry, Father God, because you will supply all our needs, O Lord Jesus. Lord, we thank you for today, O Lord, that you have allowed us to come together in unity, O Lord. Lord, touch our hearts, O Lord, that we will continue, O Lord, to praise you in our life, that everything that we do, O Lord, will bring glory unto your name, Father God. Lord, allow our hearts, O Lord, our ears, O Lord, to listen to your words today, O Lord. Lord, use mightily, O Lord, your servant today, O Lord. Cover him, O Lord, with your most precious blood, O Lord Jesus, that you will allow him, O Lord, to receive the double portion of anointing, O Lord, that every words that will come out from his mouth, O Lord, that by your words, O Lord, we will receive it, O Lord, in full. That we will receive the blessing that you will pour out today, O Lord, that we will be transformed, that we will continue to live a life, O Lord, that will bring honor and glory and praise in your name, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. And all of us will continue to say amen and amen. Before we sit, let's go around and speak blessing to one another. Amen.
Watching us online, hello and welcome. Type down below and let us know where you're watching from. And of course, today we would like to welcome and acknowledge our first time guests. So if I call your name, please stand up so we can acknowledge you. First, we have Kevin Lim, invited by Aaron Castelvi. Is Aaron, there you are. Welcome to Champion Life Center. We have Gabrielle Talento, it's right here. Welcome to Champion Life Center Scarborough. And we believe that genuine relationships are built not only in the sanctuary, but over a cup of coffee and tea. So please make your way to our Cafe Connect area and Fellowship Hall immediately after the celebration to enjoy a cup on us. It is a great opportunity to catch up with your church family, meet with new people, and experience the joy of community. And of course, here in Champion Life Center Scarborough, there are so many different ways that you and your loved ones can get involved in a church community. First, we have life groups, and we want to encourage everyone to continue meeting with your life groups, maybe online or in person, as it is the best way to grow together with our spiritual walk. And we also have Champion Kids every Sunday here at church just after worship. And for our youth, join us every Friday for our Zeal weekly meetings. That's happening every Friday, 7:30 to 9:30 p.m. And for more information, you can give us a follow on our Zeal Instagram account at ZealYMN. And of course, you'll see your family. If you ever need prayer, you can just simply go to our website and fill out our prayer request form. But the best way to pray is to pray collectively. So come join us on our Hour of Power. That's every Wednesday here at the church from 7:30 to 8:30 p.m. And for our upcoming events, we will have our CLC GTA Mental Health Awareness Seminar on Saturday, November 23rd. 2024 from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. And let's be ready to be equipped and to understand more about mental health from a clinical and spiritual point of view at this Mental Health Awareness Seminar. Again, that is on November 23rd from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. And we are so excited to invite you to our upcoming Christmas presentation. This will be on December 8th, and it's Christmas in Our Hearts. It will be a celebration full of love, joy, hope, and just a lot that we could offer for you. There's songs, there's poetry that reminds us of a true spirit of the season. So please mark your calendars. That is December 8th for our Christmas presentation. Feel free to invite your family. Feel free to invite your friends to just celebrate the joy of Christmas. And lastly, follow us on our social media pages, as is the easiest way to stay up to date, to know what's going on online and here within your CLC community. And right now, it is giving time, and we want to thank you for obeying God's principles to give and supporting our ministry as we continue to share the good news of the gospel. So here are the ways that you can give. You can text to give. You can give through our website. You can e-transfer your giving, or you can use our mobile app. Please make sure to select the location of the campus you are given to. Also, if you're giving by cash and by debit cards, you can do so by visiting our guest service desk or just outside our lobby. Let us pray for offering. Father, Heavenly Father, we come into your presence, O God, and we thank you for the blessings and the provisions that you have given us, God. And God, as we give back with our cheerful hearts, O God, a portion of what you've given us, as we give back what belongs to you, O God, may you use it for your kingdom, may you use it for your glory, may you use it for your ministry, O God, that it may empower lives, that there will be transformation, that we may be able to reach out those that are in need, those that are lost, oh God, of your love. So Father, we thank you, oh God, and you are so worthy and deserving, oh God, of all these tithes and offering. Father, we love you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen.
That's for you.